Hi, my dear kiddos. Good morning. I hope you are all well good. Today we are going to learn about numbers 5000 to 10,000. 5000 to 10,000. 10,000. I hope you are all well known about how to write 1, 10, 100 and 1000. Today I shown how to write 10,000. See here, it is numeral of 10,000 and number names of 10,000. Now we are going to see about the blocks. You know, this is ones blocks. The unit cube represents its ones block. The next, the 10 towers represents its tens. This tens tower blocks represents its tens. See here, the hundreds flat represents its hundred. The hundreds flat blocks represents its hundred. The thousands cube blocks represents its thousand. The thousands cubes blocks represents its thousand. In this picture, there are 3,000 cubes, 500 flats and 9 10 towers and 8 ones blocks. So I write 3598. This is the exponent form of 3598. 3 in a thousand place, so 3 into 1000, 3000, 5 into 100, 500, 9 into 10, 90, 8 into 1, 8. Here I shown how to draw the beads in the abacus. 3 in a 1000 place, so I drawn 3 beads. 5 in a 100 place, so I draw 5 lavender color beads. 9 in a 10 place, so green color 9 beads. 8 is a ones place, so I drawn 8 beads in the ones block. The next example, 4253. Here I drawn 4000 cubes, 200 flats and 5 10 towers and 3 ones. This is a exponent form of 4253. 4 in a 1000 place, 2 in a 100 place, 5 in a 10th place and 3 in a 1's place. So I wrote 4000 plus 200 plus 50 plus 3. In abacus chart, 4 in a 1000 place, so I draw 4 lavender color beads. 2 in a 100 place, so I draw 2 green color beads. 5 in a 10th place, so I draw 5 red color beads. 3 in a 1's place, so I draw 3 blue color beads. Here I shown how to make the money of 4253. So 2000, 2000 equal to 4000, 200 notes, 5 tens, 10 rupees and 3 1 rupee coins to make 4253. Next we are seeing comparing and ordering the numbers. If you want to compare the number means, first we have to see the digits. All the numbers having 4 digit number. So next we have to see in the 1000 place. 1000 place numbers are 5, 8, 1, 9. So this is our that 1000 place number. We arranged increasing order means, first 1, next 5, then again 8 and next one is 9. Then we are arranging descending order means big number to small number. So 9, 8, 5, 1. Now we are arranging the order means in increasing order or ascending order. 1234 is the first number, 5432 is the second one, 8754 is the third one and 9065 is in the fourth one. Descending order, first we arrange the big number. So 9065 is the first one, 8754 is the second one, 5432 is the third one, 1234 is that 4th number. Here I given the worksheet for you. Draw the place value blocks of the given number. First one 7000, 438, second one 2516. Do the work following homework in your rough note.